far away, Fafitaiki Eki. Amen. And I am so blessed to be in the presence of him. And you are so blessed. We are so blessed that God is in our presence, Fafitaiki Eki, because we come and use every opportunity that God has put in with us, because this is the day that he has made. We must come and rejoice. Be glad in everything that he puts before us, amen, because he is a wonderful father. Well, I just want you guys to give a big hand. We've got our guest speaker, Pastor Bahun, beautiful wife, Linda. We so appreciate you guys being here. We welcome you to our house. We are so blessed with what you have done for us in this revival week. And not only that, we've got our dearest friend, Pastor Solomona. Let's give a big hand for Pastor Solomona. Amen. Some other pastors here, Pastor Sone Pinianoko, Pastor Scalo. We welcome you guys all into the house, and each and every one of you guys, as I said before, come with an open heart, come with great expectations. God will move wondrously upon our midst. Expect something big, because only the best will God will give you. Amen. Don't expect anything less. God wants to pour something upon your life today. Come and expect something good, something big, that God will put into your life today. Amen. Let's give a big hand to our Lord Jesus Christ this afternoon. Right now, I just want to invite the youth. The youth, we've got just a little bit of, the youth is already here. Well done. On time. So the youth will perform a little performance for us before we carry on with our service this afternoon. Thank you.